Indians. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Like what a jinga. Oh, gotta love this place, man. So this is my grandmother's place. But let me take a walk. Fresh coffee? Anyone who wants fresh coffee? Let me see in the shade a little bit. This hill got me sweating. It's like a morning exercise, which is nice. It's like 11 a.m. so of course the sun is quite high and up and very hot. But we continue, so let's go. See if we find a river. Find a river. Let's try and find a river. Actually, I think what is here, if I remember well, is a stream, a very small stream. So here we have a stream. I'm not sure if it's fresh water. You think so? It is fresh water, but of course not safe for drinking right now. It has to be boiled, of course. After we cross the stream, so there's a path which leads to the forest. Of course, this is a public forest. I hope my ring light is okay. So I found the ndumas, the arrowroots, right here at the bottom. I just seen zanani. I'm just touching them and I have no idea who these are. Sugarcane. So I'm from the other side, now I'm on this side. Now I have to walk back up that hill. More exercise, let's go. So I have climbed this much. And I have more to go. Up, 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 up. Yes. I'm off to the main town around this area, and on the way I saw this dump construction going on. Not bad. Oh boy, another steep path.
Thank you.